display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 new songs by Blackpink and Cube Entertainment's Rap Uno have been deemed unfit for broadcast by KBS. See also, BTOB's Yook Sung Jae says he's received over 20 offers for his next acting role according to the results of KBS's review on June 20th, BLACKPINK's See You Later, and Mermaid, by BTOB's Min Hyuk, Peniel, and Il Hoon, CLC's Yoon, Pentagon's Woo Sok, and G-IDLE's Jun Soyeon were deemed inappropriate for broadcast. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATFBLACKPINK's See You Later, which is a track from their first mini-album, Square Up, has been deemed unfit due to cursing, slang and vulgar expressions. The review stated that Mermaid from Cube Entertainment's rap unit includes suggestive language that describes or is reminiscent of sexual activity. Along with these tracks, Lip Service Feet. Dynamic Duo, by ELO, a musician under AMG, was deemed unfit for the same reasons as Mermaid, Deep Flow, Nuxal, Odi, and Wu-Tang's TIKITAKA World Cup, was deemed unfit for mentioning specific brands. Dundun's I Want to Go See the Cherry Blossoms feat, Brother Friend Brother, failed to pass the review for lyrics that maligned specific individuals, groups, or professions.